Okay, I had doubt that this coil 1500 turns will be too much, actually too low current, but this is just integral part, actually differential part, sorry. Whether it can lift 9 grams, sure it can, but spring is not connected, so this alone is too heavy, and in balance with spring I need to finish sensor actually to attach here. Not much space, I'm not sure, but at least this thing is working. I don't know why people say that this 240 ohms is too much. It should be 50 ohms or 100 ohms, but and the range of movement is just little. It's too much actually. It need to be plus minus half millimeter or so. Plus minus 1 millimeter. Yep, this is sensor. Now reacting just over 30 microfarad capacitor bank, not proportional part. This part maybe, yes, this part will be actually correct once spring will be connected in at proper position. And proper weight, I calculate 18 grams will be sufficient. Something else, not exactly 18 grams, but whatever. Want to mimic feedback, but sensor not easy. So yeah, it will be okay. Yeah, just not sure how to make sensor. We'll see. Okay, thank you for watching and bye bye.